So here, here I have started with new topic. Types of system types of system I have started with new topic types of system. So there are the five types of different system. First, which is known as linear system and non-linear system. Non-linear system. In linear system, it follows superposition principle. It follows the superposition principle. Next, it follows Ohm's rule. It follows Ohm's rule. So it is known as linear system. So it is known as linear system. So it is known as linear system. Now, based on the linearity, we have determined whether given system is linear or not. Whether given system is linear or not, we have determined based on the following step. Whatever step we have discussed that I have mentioned here with the help of example. So what is the first example? What is the first example? Determine whether given system is linear or not. Y of n equal to x of n by 2. Determine whether given system is linear or not. So answer is that, what is the answer? What is the answer? Apply input 1 to the system. Apply input 1 to the system. X1 of n. So get y1 of n. So y1 of n equal to x1 of n by 2. X1 of n by 2. And what is the next equation? What is the second step? This is considered as a step 1. Now applied input 2 to the system. X2 of n, so get y2 of n. So y2 of n equal to x2 of n by 2, which is considered as a second equation. Now, if you can simply add these two equations, y1 of n plus y2 of n, so here we can get y3 of n, y3 of n equal to y1 of n plus y2 of n. So it can be considered as a equation number 3. It can be considered as a equation number 3. So here we can say y3 of n equal to x1 of n by 2 plus x2 of n by 2. See, this is known as equation number 3. Now we can say that represent, what is the fourth step? Fourth and most important step, represent x of n in terms of x1 of n plus x2 of n. Represent x of n in terms of x1 of n plus x2 of n. So y4 of n equal to x1 of n by 2 plus x2 of n by 2. See, this is equation number 4. Now see, equation 3 and equation 4, see this equation, compare with both equation with each other. So it is known as equation 3, which is equal to equation 4. So system is linear. System is linear. See this. System is linear. This is the answer. So it is the entire sum that we have calculated here. Entire sum that we have calculated here See this. Apply input 1 to the system, x1 of n, so get y1 of n. Apply input 2 to the system, x2 of n, so get y2 of n. Y2 of n equal to x2 of n by 2. And y3 of n equal to y1 of n plus y2 of n. So represent x of n in terms of x1 of n plus x2 of n. So equation 3 equal to equation 4. So system which is known as linear system. See this. System, this is known as linear system. So here we can calculate one complete example. Here we can calculate one complete example related to system linear or not. Now consider the second example. Consider the second example. Y of n equal to y of n equal to x of n square, y of n equal to x of n square. Determine whether given system is linear or not. Determine whether given system is linear or not. So here x of n square. Determine whether given system is linear or not. So we have calculated this example. See the answer. Apply input 1 to the system. So we can get y1 of n equal to x1 of n square. Again repeat, x of n equal to input, already discussed in the class, y of n equal to output. So apply input 1 to the system. apply input 1 to the system, x1 of n, so get y1 of n, which is known as step number 1. Now, what is the step number 2? Apply input 2 to the system, x2 of n, so here we can get y2 of n. So it is known as step number 2. It can be considered as a step number 2. Now, what is the meaning of y3 of n equal to y1 of n plus y2 of n? Apply individual addition. Apply individual addition. So here we can get x1 of n square plus x2 of n square. See, this is the third step. Now, what is the fourth step? What is the fourth step? Fourth step is that represent x of n in terms of x1 of n plus x2 of n. Represent x of n in terms of x1 of n plus x2 of n. So get y4 of n. So y4 of n equal to x1 of n square plus x2 of n square, which is known as equation 4. Now see this equation 3 and equation 4. Equation 3, which is equal to equation 4. So system is linear. System is linear. So it is known as linear system. It is known as linear system. So it is the complete explanation. It is the complete explanation related to linear and non-linear type of example. Now again, last example we have discussed here, which is known as basically non-linear system. So for non-linear system, I have right here example linear versus non-linear system based examples. So here third example, see in this section 2, two examples that can be completed here, y of n equal to x of n by 2, and another example, y of n equal to x of n square. Now third example, what is the third example data? Third example, y of n equal to x of n plus 1 by 3 x of n minus 1 plus 1 upon x of n. Determine whether given system is linear or not based on that equation, y of n equal to x of n plus 1 by 3 x of n minus 1 plus 1 upon x of n. So as usual, we can solve the example. As usual, we can solve the entire example with answer in the given format. Apply input 1 to the system. Apply input 1 to the system. x1 of n. So get y1 of n. So y1 of n equal to x1 of n plus 1 upon 3 x1 of n minus 1 plus 1 upon x1 of n minus 1. So it is known as equation number one. Now, second, apply input two to the system. Apply input two to the system. X2 of n, so get y2 of n. So y2 of n equal to x2 of n plus y1 of n equal to, and here y2 of n equal to x2 of n plus 1 by 3 x2 of n minus 1 plus 1 upon x2 of n minus 1. Here equation number 2. Now apply individual addition with each other. Apply individual addition with each other. Apply individual addition. So individual addition, y3 of n, I have right here. Apply individual addition. So y3 of n equal to y1 of n plus y2 of n. So here x1 of n plus 1 by 3 x1 of n minus 1 plus 1 upon x1 of n minus 1. Plus x2 of n plus 1 by 3 x2 of n minus 1 plus 1 upon x2 of n minus 1. This is considered as a step number 3. This is considered as a step number 3, which is equal to y3 of n, which is equal to y3 of n. Now, represent what is the step 4, which is known as step 4. Represent x of n in terms of x1 of n plus x2 of n. Represent x of n in terms of x1 of n plus x2 of n. So y4 of n get. So y4 of n equal to represent x of n in terms of x1 of n plus x2 of n. So replace x of n with x1 plus x2. See this here. See here. Replace x of n. Just replace x of n with x1 of n plus x2 of n. So here we can write x1 of n plus x2 of n. Here we can write 1 by 3 into x1 of n plus x1 of n minus 1 plus x2 of n minus 1 plus 1 upon x of n1 x1 of n plus x2 of n. So plus x1 of n minus 1 plus x2 of n minus 1 plus 1 upon x1 of n minus 1 plus x2 of n minus 1. See this. It can be considered as a equation number 4. It can be considered as a equation number 4. See this. It is known as equation number 4. It is known as equation number 3. So here we can say equation 3, which is not equal to equation 4. See this. Here equation 3, which is not equal to equation 4. See this equation very carefully. It is known as entire equation 3. Entire equation 3, which is known as y3 of n. So y3 of n, which is not equal to y4 of n, y3 of n, which is not equal to y4 of n, so it is known as non-linear system. See this. So in these three sections, section 1, section 2, section 3, sorry, section 2, section 3, we have discussed the example related to linear system plus non-linear system. Non-linear system always not follows the Ohm's law. Linear system always follows the Ohm's law. Now, what is the application of this type of system? Based on the linearity, based on the linear non-linear system, we have solved the lots of problem related to that I will explain in the next lecture. What I am trying to say, see this with the help of example, what is the importance of that linearity of system that you have to check. Suppose any particular graph, see this. This graph is not change with the time on the basis of linear circuit. So if we can get this type of system response, if any particular system, say water controller system, say air traffic controller system, say weather forecasting controller system, any type of system, we can get the graph of linear base. If time is changed from 1 second to 2 second, 2 second to 3 second, 3 second to 4 second, and if we get the linear type of graph, amplitude remains increasing on the linear basis, so it is considered as a one type of linear system. So it can be considered as a one type of linear system. And graph not follows the linearity, this type of graph we can get. With respect to change in time, we can get this type of graph. So it is known as non-linear system. So it is the example of non-linear and linear system, real time, all type of system that can be considered as a non-linear system. Real time, all the system that can be considered as a non-linear system. Resistive based circuit always follows the principle of linear circuit. So it is the application of linear system. First, this is related to chapter number 1 topic. Thank you.